I was looking for the restaurant. Is there another Chinese restaurant?
All right, thanks.
Good, how are you? Oh, I'm just nothing. I was wondering, do you know how to get to Norwalk?
Yes, you go straight down 250.
250? And is there another Kokomo's in Norwalk? There's not. Alright, well, thank you.
Yep.
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah.
Do you guys have any... Looking for Carolina rose daisies?
Hey, Amanda.
Don't have them?
She feels like Carolina, looks like California, shiny like those New York lights on Broadway. When she looks back, I'm behind her, I'll always be there for her. She makes me feel like home's not so far away. She feels like Carolina. It's hard to understand the way I'm living, and I know she thinks I'm never coming home, but I miss her pretty smile, and I'm coming back in a little while, but I'm a thousand miles away again. And she feels like Carolina, looks like California, shiny like those New York lights on Broadway. When she looks back, I'm behind her, I'll always be there for her. She makes me feel like home.
Hold on. How much for a room?
70 to 75 a room for the weekend.
And they look all right?
Yeah. I just went in. Yeah, double beds, single beds, you know.
Oh, really?
I got to work on one of the showers for them. Yeah, they're decent. The air conditioning, just put flat screen TVs in them, you know.
Can check one of them out, you think?
When he gets back, he should be back in about 10, 15 minutes. I don't know how big a hurry you're in, you know?
Well, I'm from Baltimore, and I was trying to get a quick, cheap room, so. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and he's got decent rates. He's got the pool, you know, I mean, he keeps the place up nice, you know?
Yeah.
It's old school. It's one of the oldest motels in town, and he kind of keeps it vintage, but he's got air conditioning. He's got flat screen TVs, you know, he's got, you know, and they're clean.
Well, that's not bad.
No, But he had them marked down even a little bit lower, because summer's over now, but couple big things are going on for the next couple weekends, but still 70, 75 is cheap.
Yeah, I'll take that.
You know, yeah. So he should be back in about 5-10 minutes.
All right, well.
He went to go get his car. He's got a gray van will be pulling in.
Sweet.
Okay? Yeah.
Hey, have a good one.
Yeah, you too, buddy. What's your name?
I'm Rob.
Rob?
Yeah.
What are you doing from Baltimore here?
I'm just visiting Cedar Point.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Just came by yourself?
Yeah.
Really?
Just I had the day off of work, so.
All the way from Baltimore? Yeah, I figured you came here to work or something.
Yeah, right.
How long are you here for?
Just today.
Just today?
Yeah.
You get a room tonight and then head back tomorrow, huh?
Yeah.
That's cool. What is it, about a 10-hour drive?
Something like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's not bad.
Did you take 80?
Yeah. I like to travel a lot, so.
Yeah, that's cool. Well, good for you, man. Good
Where are you from?
Here. I live about 5 miles down the road.
Really?
Yeah. He sells pool memberships, so I just get a pool membership. When I get done working construction, I come here and cool off and take it easy, you know?
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. So, but I'll tell him, you know, if you hang around, like I say, he'll be right back. You know, he don't stay gone very long.
All right. Hey, well, thank you.
Pick him up. You're welcome.
Nice to meet you, man.
What's your name again?
Rob. What's your name?
Kim.
Kim. Nice. Yeah.
Okay, Rob. Nice talk with you.
Take it easy.
Stay. I'll probably see you. I'll probably be here tomorrow.
Hopefully.
Let's make this fleeting moment last forever. So tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna keep it frozen here forever. There's no regretting anymore. It's worth the wait, even so far away. I'm making the night mine until the day I die. No light to break when you're hanging by fate. You know.
something about it. Blow the whistle for the hottest. I got it. Shorty, it's never too much. Keep me doing too much. Tender one of me, I can handle that love. I was in my reach, we can all get buzzed. Holla, cause I'm free to whatever, there's no rush.
Count another meal, so put that on top of that. Way back in 2004, I told them it was a wrap. Now my life ain't my life no more. I told you, niggas, a rap. Ooh, you claim you a dog, my nigga, I'm the best. We can't even talk, unless you got the check. I guess that's why y'all these niggas get mad. They said, fuck a young nigga.